inviting me. Most respected JCI President and all protocol observers, my dear colleague National Presidents, Chief Delegates, all members present over here, Senators, I welcome you all. Good morning. I believe life is not a matter of milestones, but of moments. And this is one of the best moments in my life. I am from JCI India, Incredible India. I am the first lady national president of JCI India after 60 years. And my name is Rashri Bhaje. The meaning of the Rashri is pride of dynasty. The next statement which I am going to make, every woman will feel proud of it and every man will have to accept it. That statement is, my dear friends, I believe if God has created something really amazing and best creation in the universe, that is woman. Because woman is a homemaker, woman is a perfect leader, and I believe if woman is empowered, a house is empowered, children are empowered, locality empowered, then we can contribute to the nation building also. As a leader, I was just a common person, my dear friends. This is my exactly 11th year in the organization. I was just a person in the organization, but today I am a personality. Not because of my qualification, not because what I have done, only because of the organization that is the world's largest youth organization, age group of 18 to 40, that is JCI. I can proudly stand and speak in front of you the words what I am getting from getting this only because of JCI. Now, if I request, if I insist that yes, I am very much eager and I am very much happy to serve the organization, because this is the organization day by day I am learning more and more to perform. If I get elected to serve as a JCI member, I would like to serve the organization with best of my ability. With this word, I say thank you, namaskar, jai hind, jai JCI, sanali gata.